Hey guys, it's Rachel with Alpha Instincts Dog Training, and this is Knox. Knox is a six-year-old Pomeranian blue heeler mix, or at least that's what we've been told. He's here because he's got that ever so lovely selective listening problem and doesn't really have any semblance of impulse control. He doesn't really like to engage. He likes to do basically whatever Knox wants to do. So we're going to be working with him over the next couple weeks, just teaching him some foundation, getting some off-leash obedience with him. That way his parents don't have to worry about him when he's not immediately by their side. So I'm going to see just where his baseline is. Knox, sit.
Aw, sit the boy. Good job, buddy.
He knows sit, but he doesn't hold it for very long, so that just goes over that impulse control issue. Doesn't seem to want to down, but he's also not looking at me 90% of the time I'm asking him to do something. And then super disengaged in the heel. So we'll be working on that for the next 2 weeks, and we'll see you then.